Hey guys, welcome to my vlogs, my Fresno vlogs. I'm gonna start the vlogs here at Rowan. This is our last night practice. How do you feel, freshman?
Picking up.
Oh, I have to go with the dual run. Okay, bye. Oh my god. Good morning. As you can see, it is 7:13 in the morning, which means I have to start getting ready. And I'm so tired because, have to get ready. Hey guys, so today we are going on the bus right now. Okay guys, let's hope Champs doesn't get canceled again, because around the same time Champs was canceled last year, we were about to load our stuff into the truck and it was canceled, and some kids were crying. You weren't there, but seniors were crying.
Yeah, so some kids were canceled.
Jesse, what are you eating?
Emojis.
Oh my god, yeah. Look. Oh my god, Jesse, you're such an icon. Can you give a review? Give us a review.
It's cold.
Where'd you get them from?
Winchell's.
What the fuck?
Did they give it to you in an emoji bag?
No, my mom.
I hope not.
That's kind of cute.
My mom gave it to me in an emoji bag.
Which one are you in?
Wow. Jesse's still eating a donut.
But then the wrappers are gone.
That's such a cute
donut. I assume they put it up there, but they're also like...
I wonder who it's from.
My mom. My daddy.
Did you just hear that?
She
said daddy.
Julian that.
How's that orange
That's
juice? Weird.
Orangey.
Also, oh my god, my flashlight's off.
On board, please be sure to latch the door for privacy and deactivate the light.
The person behind me is her name is Alexis Lau. I can't even zoom in, but look at her.
I look cool, sorry.
You are. Watch this.
You're sweating, Julian.
Oh. This is a family. I don't need you to roast me in front of family and friends. We're finally leaving! We're leaving!
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. So today, right now we're at our first stop. Hey. Yeah, we're Chipotle. Yeah, we're going to Chipotle. Wait, that's not. Oh, yeah. So we're at Chipotle. Look, she matches my water bottle.
So now, where are we?
Okay guys, we made it to the hotel. Yay, and we're to be ready in like an hour. And
very fun.
It's so cold here. Oh guys, look at our room. Look at our room. I'm in... No, I'm not live streaming. Hey guys, I went to my vlog. Guess who just came?
Hi. I checked this from my old hotel, and then it's pretty sad.
Okay guys, I'm gonna give you a hotel tour, okay? So when you first walk in, bam, this is all you get. The restroom, no lock, so privacy is not a thing. Privacy is not a thing. We're gonna get to know each other, guys. Okay, bye guys. I'll see you guys when we're ready to go and perform. Hey guys, we just unloaded.
Not the vlog.
Okay guys, the vlog. How do you feel?
Kind of nervous.
How do you feel?
It'd be nice if you didn't have the flashlight in my eye.
How do you feel? I should go around the pit asking you how people feel. How do you feel? You're supposed to say something.
Huh? Nice.
No, this is a vlog. This is a vlog. I'm asking everyone in pit. How do you feel?
I have no feeling left in my body anymore.
Guys, we just finished performing.
Oh my god.
Come here.
Okay. Come here. Your camera quality is so nice. I love you.
She's no one to love.
I'm reloading now. Or
reloading. I don't help. Just kidding. I hope. Okay, tomorrow's final day, so tune into my vlog tomorrow. So good night. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna vlog when I get to the hotel because I'm gonna be really tired. Guys, welcome back to my vlog. We're day 2 Fresno Championships today. Hi Jesse.
Hi Julian.
How's it going?
I waited a hell long time for this waffle and it's not even full. But it's okay.
That's good, Jesse. Jesse, how are you feeling?
I heard the judges tape.
Oh, how do you feel about it?
It's weird because they were like, oh sweet, nice, tasty rolls or something like that. And then like yeah, at the end you're like, yeah, that fucking sucked. And I was like, not that weird. I mean, it really sucked. I'm sorry. Sorry, God.
Rate your breakfast.
I only ate the waffle. It's kind of dry. But I'll rate it an 8. Actually, 7.5.
Hi, Heather.
Hi.
How's your coffee?
It's tea. Good morning.
Lame. She just took out a gun on me.
I'm sorry.
You having to go pee yesterday made you violent.
It was appropriate.
We're playing taboo, guys. We're playing taboo. Upperclassmen went up against the freshman.
Yeah.
And then we lost.
We lost. You lost. Sorry.
We have bottle caps this year.
Hey guys, today's the last day. We're getting ready to perform. So yeah, we're about to leave.
Why the hell is your camera so good?
This is an iPhone XR, what do you mean good?
Well, dude, I have a Motorola.
I don't know what that is.
That's how shitty it is.
Don't cuss, this is a family vlog.
This vlog is not for sinners.
Okay, I'll see you guys when we're there. Wow, last lot. This is our last lot of the season. Oh no. Oh no, it looks like you're doing this. Last lot. Guys, we're going to awards. My last junior year awards. Her last one.
Yeah, I'm old.
Jesse, your last sophomore one. How do you feel?
I know. I feel great.
Your last freshman one.
Yeah. I'm a Miss Bulliet.
High school. Bye. My hand's getting tired.
Dude, cannot stop.
My hand's going numb. I'm making a vlog. Oh my god, oh yeah. Good job. It's really good. I'm vlogging.
I'm his girlfriend.
Miss Tan, I love you. Miss Tan.
Oh my god, I'm not gonna have her hands for winter season.
We know what walking is. How do you feel? Hey guys, last day in Fresno. We're leaving today.
And guess what Sebastian just did?
Wait.
It's in there. I can't see it.
Okay, well, Sebastian, would you like to explain what just happened?
So I pissed. I went to go wash my hands. I tried to pick up the soap right here since it was stuck there, but I used too much force and it fucking yeeted itself into the toilet.
Oh my god.
Early morning.
Oh my god. Hey guys, it's the morning. So today we're eating at IHOP for the breakfast and we're gonna leave. Oh my god. Okay, we're eating now. Look, we all have normal breakfast foods. And then when you get here, ice cream. Finally going home. Going home.
What day two? Julian chose.
The day three.
Oh, day three. I mean, like on the way back. Get it away from me now.
Oh. She put her foot through her neck pillow. How do you feel? Stop number one on our way back. This is our only stop.
Stop one and final.
Do a backflip.
Back home and we're unloading. This is where our trip ends here. It's been a fun 3-day, 2-night trip here at Rolling. We got second place. Wow. See you guys maybe next year.